How your leg doing? How your stomach doing? We were out there, man, standing in the line trying to get some of them turkey wings. And some other wings, they got some, man, a lot of people was outside.
And y'all trying to fry turkey wings?
Oh, they're good. Yes.
Cornelia, London Bridge. Melissa, London Bridge. She out there. She out there. Look at the book. Look at the lot. Look at
Yeah.
He's been so good. Come on now, dude. He's been so good. He's been so good. He's been so good. Come here, come here. He's been so good. Yeah.
like that is what I grew up with all the time. I was out in the hall and I ran into a lady. She said, "Doc, I love Step 98. They play all, you know, I play all the old songs, right?" And she said she loved the old. That's the music I grew up on. Music that can go right straight to your problem. Music that can, you understand what I'm saying? That can deliver you. I had a ball. Beautiful.
Also, the sponsors that has the
Linda Drake? Is Linda Drake here? Linda Drake? All right, so what we're gonna do, you here?
You just want you to put the back door on your phone on me.
That's you, baby.
God, she's
Tell me your next blessing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
considering suicide, you've got problems, that voice start talking in your head, talk to somebody. Get with somebody and work it out. We just buried a beautiful 21-year-old young lady, one of my students, his girlfriend. Good girl, real good girl, come from a good home. She went out, her and her girlfriends, they're not street girls, but they was just going out to have a good time. You understand what I'm saying? They got out there, got somebody, gave them stuff, and killed her girlfriend. That night, in the same car, there was a guy riding. He almost died. They were able to save him. Her boyfriend was at work that night, didn't go out with him. They made one mistake, and it took their lives. I went to her funeral. It was so sad. But this is what's going on. Fentanyl, all these drugs. If you don't know that these people are fixing up. Young people, we love you. We love you. All right, so just stick with God. Let people talk about you. Let them laugh at you. You ain't cool. You ain't totally done. Let me tell you something. That's not where it is. All right? The devil is mad and he wants to take out our young people. This radio station is able to broadcast and bless thousands of people. That's why the devil is coming. Look, you know how much money it costs just to play music? Thousands of dollars a month is what it costs just to have the license to play music. This radio station supports a lot of local music. You know how much it costs to do that? Thousands of dollars, because we have to have a license to play the music. Licensing and fees. All of that stuff. So again, on behalf of Steph 98.1, and of course, Ms. Stephanie, we thank you for your support and for your prayers.
That's right. We have listeners from all around. They call me in the mornings, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, Georgia. They are listening. We appreciate all of you. And thank you guys for hanging in here with us on this evening. I'll tell you, we're coming down to a close now.
We're gonna pull it.
Somebody don't shout your own name out right now. Who's gonna be with you? Is that you?
Thank you.
Let me try. Keep up with the time. Anybody here came with somebody else? Or should I say anybody came together? And you can go back home and work with somebody.
To your house to eat on Sunday. Come on, give God some praise, thanks. Come on. We had a wonderful.
God tonight on glorious time. Amen. Lift a hand. Now to him that is able to keep you from falling, present before the presence of his glory. We're exceedingly joyful to the only wise God, our Savior. Be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both then and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Look at your name and say, I love you. It ain't nothing you can do about it. God bless you.
Thank y'all. I want to shout out to him.
Somebody left their car keys and house keys that we can't get far. Somebody from Rocky Mountain, you're missing your car keys and house keys and a whole lot of other stuff. All right? Somebody from Rocky Mountain. All right? Check your keys.